It's helped us out a lot financially. Wouldn't be able to do without the Red Cross at all. It's taken a lot of pressure off me, as I would be the only one in my family that's able to take my mother to Wellington.